the holder of water.
In any city, in any country in the world, go to any body of water you can become fully submerged in. Stand at the edge of the water and clearly but calmly state,
I seek the holder of the water.
Then quickly step into the water. Move out until you're completely covered from head to toe. You must hold your breath, even up until you begin to run out of air, for if you go up too early, anything that breaches the surface will simply melt back into the water around you. If you're able to hold out long enough, everything will become pitch black, and you can now surface. You will find yourself inside a dark cave lit just enough by a soft, ethereal glow given off by the water for you to be able to see. Swim very slowly through the water, taking care to make as little noise as possible, for if you call too much attention to yourself, you will be dragged down into the depths below you by a creature that will drown you, but not kill you for all eternity. If you succeed in avoiding this fate, you'll reach a point where the water becomes shallow enough to walk along the bottom. It will decrease until it's only a few inches deep, whereupon you'll reach a metal door that's almost completely rusted off its hinges. Open it silently and step into the small, round room, closing it just as quietly behind you. You will not have enough time to take anything more than a quick breath before you are completely submerged again. Keep your eyes open, though the water will sting them as though it were acid, and a figure will materialize in front of you, glowing with the same light as its surroundings. Should you have enough breath left in your lungs, you must ask it through the water, when will they flood the earth? Its aura will pulsate and grow, and you may close your eyes now, lest you be blinded. In your mind you will see the future when the objects are brought together. And you must be careful not to scream and waste what oxygen you have left. After what will seem like days, the visions will cease, and you'll find that it and the water have left with it. In their place will be a single, plain goblet sitting on the stone floor, and an ancient-looking sink directly in front of you. Take the goblet and bring it to the sink. If it was pleased with you, the sink will pour forth clear water into the cup, despite its aged appearance. If, however, it was not pleased, the sink will issue blood, your own blood, and you will not be able to shut it off, eventually leaving you drained of your life. As blood is essential to you, so is water to all living things. If you received the water, drink from the cup, and the moment you swallow, you will be back in the spot where you began, albeit completely drenched. The goblet is object 1300 of the 2538. It is not able to be emptied because it must never run dry.